it, if you think about it,
doors open,
murderers,
to allow customers to
and all that, they repent, morning, and it's okay.
Move to the center of the car.
I don't think I should be repenting or loving somebody, I mean, or being me. But if you are a Christian, I think that at the end of the day, if you believe that, I think any religion, if you believe in God, you believe He's there, you repent for your sins, because we're all sinners. And Christians believe that Jesus died on the cross for men's sin, not just straight men's sin, but men's sin. So I think if you believe that, then you're going to heaven, period. I do believe there's a heaven and hell. But I don't think I'm going to heaven because I love women. But any intake on that is like, let me know why. Is it punishable? Like, why would you go to hell for loving somebody? I mean, everything else, it's like rapists and murderers and people who don't believe. Like, there's a reason behind that. You murder, you kill somebody, you take it to my life. You're a rapist, you're taking a little girl's virtue.